गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 69, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. चूज द करेक्ट आंसर फ्रॉम द गिवन ऑप्शंस. सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन. 8 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 एंड मल्टीप्लाई बाय 0 इज इक्वल्स टू 24, 8, 0 और 3. सो व्हाट इज द करेक्ट आंसर? वी विल चूज करेक्ट वन एंड वी विल पुट अ टिक ऑन दैट आंसर. ओके, सो व्हाई वी हैव 0 आंसर? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सॉल्व इट. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, हियर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बिकॉज देयर आर 3 डिजिट्स फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल मल्टीप्लाई फर्स्ट 2 डिजिट्स. सो रीड द टेबल ऑफ 3 टू 8 और 8 द टेबल ऑफ 8 टू 3. 8 threes are or 3 eights are, okay, the same answer, we will get the same answer. So 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16 and 8 threes are 24. We got the answer 24. Multiply, this 0 is left still 0. So students, as I told you in my previous lecture, that whenever we multiply any digit with 0, what will be our answer? Do you understand? Okay, our answer will remain 0. Okay, whenever we multiply any digit with 0, our answer will be 0. So students, in this way this is our answer. Okay, so when we multiply 8, multiply 3, multiply 0, we will get this answer. Okay, so B part, 420 multiply 100 is equals to, these are the options, and first of all we will multiply both of these numbers and then we will see which is our answer. Okay students, as I told you in my previous lecture, that whenever we multiply any digit with 10, 100, with 100 numbers, okay, with for example, if we multiply any digit with 100, 10 or 200, 300, 400 or till 1000, 2000, 3000, okay, this type of numbers, okay, so what we will do, we will just put these zeros as it is here on the left side, okay, because we are multiplying 420 by 100, so because there are two zeros over here, so we will move two zeros here in the left side of the answer. Okay, this side is left, and this number will move as it is over here. This is 420, so we will write 420. Students, you understand? Same number will move in the answer, 420, and then because there are two zeros of 100, so we will add two zeros over here, and this is our answer. So can you find which one this answer? So this is our answer. Okay, you can see this is our answer. Move to the next one. 58 multiply by 30 is equals to, so we will first of all we will multiply both of these numbers and then we will see what which is our answer. Okay students, there are two ways to solve this question. Okay, because there are two digits in both sides, so you can multiply it in this way. You can write it like this, 58 multiply 30. Okay, so first of all we will see that because we have to start from this side, this is one side and this is 10 side, so we will start from this one side. Okay, so we will start multiplying by one side. So 0, first of all we will take this number, not this number, okay, because this is in one's place, so we will take first this number. First of all we will multiply this side, so 0 8s are 0 and 0 5s are 0, because whenever we multiply any digit with 0, our answer is 0. Okay, now this number is finished. Okay students, now this side is completed and now this number is left, so now we will multiply with this number. First of all we will multiply it by one side, this number is on one side and this is on 10 side. First of all we will multiply it by one side. Okay, 3 8s are 24, because there are two digits, 24. As I told you in addition questions also and in multiplication, we will choose this number, okay, right number. We will choose right 4 here and 2 will be carry. This is left number, so we will move on the left side. 2 will carry over here. So 3 5s are 15 and 2. We will add two number. 3 5s are 15 and 15 plus 2, 17. Okay. So now we will add it 0 and 0 and 4, 4. Here again will come 7 and 1. So this is our answer. Can you find the answer here? Yes, this is our answer. So we will take this answer. Okay, students, and there is also another way. As I told you that with tens number, the number, if there is any number 10, 20, 30 or till 100, thousands. Okay, this type of number you can move the zero as it is here in the answer. Okay, so you can do it like, for example, we are doing it. Okay, students, as I told you, you can do it in a simple way also, that zero will move, this zero will move here. Okay, and because this is not one number, so we will not move this number as it is, because with one our answer is same, but with any other number we will multiply it. So we will multiply it like this, 58 multiply 3. In this way you have to multiply it with only one number. So as it is, first of all we will multiply it, 3 8s are 24. As I told you that we will choose the right one. 4 will come here and left number will come here. So 3 5s are 15 and plus 2 17. So again, in this way also we can get the answer. You can see this is our answer. Okay, students, on the next page, part D, 10 multiply dash and the answer will be 8700. How we will get the answer? As I told you, students, that whenever we multiply any digit with this type of numbers, so we will, first of all, we will see that we move this 10 over here in the answer. Okay, and this number is left, 870, so it means we multiply 10 by 870. Simple way. This 10 means 10 of tens here in the answer, and the remaining 870, it means 87, we multiply 10 by 870. Okay, as I told you in previous examples, so this is our answer simply. Okay, so we will take this answer. The next one is 63 multiply 5 is equals to, you will multiply 63 by 5 and you will get this answer. Okay, so now let's see. First of all, we will start multiplying by this side. As I told you, first of all, we will multiply both of these numbers. So 5 3s are 15. As I told you that whenever we write, there will be two digit, we will choose the right one and left number will come on the left side. Okay, we will carry one. So 5 6 are 30, 30 plus 1, 31. So this is our answer. So student, you can see here, this is our answer, 315. So students, I hope you understand it. If you feel any problem, we can discuss me in WhatsApp or in Google Classroom. So student, do practice of it and by solving, okay? Solve all the questions to tick the answer. Okay students, this is question number 5 on page number 70. This is your homework. Because your revisions are going on, so you will make practice on rough notebooks or on any other pages. Okay, on rough pages you will make practice of it. It's very easy. You will multiply any number with 10, the number will move here and 0. So 10 sevens are 70, your answer will be. Okay, so it's very easy. So complete it on your book or on the notebook for practice. So take care, Allah Hafiz.